Police released these new photos you see of Trooper Azariah Keith still recovering from being hit by a vehicle on I-65 last month. He also received a donation from Running Heroes, along with a visit from Deputy Schwab.